Hey everybody, Claude Diamond here, and something a little bit different. I'm in a small town in Colorado, Winter Park. It's a great little ski area, mountain town that everyone else wants to live in. This was in our newspaper today. Granby approves liquor license for axe throwing business. Only in a small town. And I wanted to get your guys' opinion on this. Read the article first, of course. It's not only an axe throwing business, but there's another store, a firearm store, and a massage parlor too. So it's like, what else could we possibly need? That's right, we need alcohol. So I don't know if pretzels and beer, or beer and axe throwing, or beer and firearm sales are actually compatible. But I wanted to hear what you guys think. And I thought this was a funny article for a discussion. I wanted to share it with you. Also, want to wish all of you a great, a happy Hanukkah, a Merry Christmas, a festive Kwanzaa, and be safe out there. The weather's looking pretty lousy. And thanks for always watching my videos and giving me those thumbs up and sharing and subscribing. Thanks a lot. Best of the season to you.